So let's see how it is today. Stop with the road. I hope it's not too much road. Still on the trail. Still on the road. Seems very tigerish. It's been raining quite a lot, so water everywhere. Interesting. So, I'm not sure you should go there. So you can go here. Might be very wet for them. The views are nice. So this is the blue and the red trail. Interesting. There's several trails here. I must say, I like this a lot, how it looks. What do you say, Emma? That was actually a wood grouse. Yeah? Correct that one. I'm trying to figure out where the trails go. And we are right with Översjön. So you can see that the blue trails goes here as well. But it could be that they're only saying that, okay, there's a poop. Okay. Here's the stone cabin. Trail map.
And oh yeah, interesting. Like in many other forests I've been to, you can often see like these old. But this was very, very well preserved, so. Nice. First planks I've seen. Yellow goes that way, and it's actually a stream. Even more makes me curious why they put the planks where they put them. Squirrels. Here comes a stream. I love these small forest streams. It looks kind of deep, so I really don't want to go there. Here we turn off from the green trail, which seems to be the more used one, to the blue trail, which we have been following. Thank you. haven't seen a single soul. Sniffer is working. Quite a lot. What are you doing, Aamu? Why is your tail down? You're suspicious. Some Finnish Spitz are like that. You know, they find something they don't know. They become very, very careful. So something has walked here. But she doesn't really know what it is.
This was the one way in, and there was no parking here. I opted not to stay here. See? Actually, we have two of those. Let's see if she eats everything. It's quite nice sometimes, just sitting in the forest. Thinking. But nothing. Just being. Yeah, that is disturbing, isn't it, Aamu?